Alright guys, Justin from ST2, I was honestly just about to start painting my gun, realized you might want to see how it's done, so making a video of it, and no, I'm not painting 416, so calm down, because I know there's a couple of you freaking out. That gun looks beautiful black. No, we're going to be painting my M24, the brand is something. I honestly don't care. It is a display gun for a project coming up in the summer, which you will see quite soon. Now, please ignore the cars. Like I said, this is impromptu. And, yeah.
Let's do it.
Alright, you guys can't see me, so I hope you can hear me at least. This gun has already been pre-painted to degree at an earlier date, but we are repainting it. And, yeah, so with that, painting my scope, painting the rest of the gun. Yeah! Paints being used, Krylon Khaki, Krylon Brown, and Krylon OD, alright? As well, this is a snakeskin we're going to go for, because that's still 2012, we're going to continue doing it, and this little mesh. Something to note, I know I'm probably not visible, but whatever. When you're doing mesh, make sure you rub out the paint or else it will stick and then you won't get the results you're looking for. This is technically not enough to cover the whole gun, but it's just accenting in brown. This one can't. So like I said before guys, the whole point of this paint job is to rush it and don't give a crap. The whole point is it's supposed to wear down and look kind of shitty in a sense, so I'm not doing like straight lines, just kind of going. And I'm trying to purposely rush myself so that it seems more forced, that I need to do it quickly, right? The guys in the field, they don't take their time, unless it's an A1 page. Who cares? So, yeah, just go hog wild. Just spray the base layer, and then we'll pay more attention later. Try 5-10 minutes, come back. Do not put another one on unless you absolutely need to. Like I said, it's supposed to look rushed, it's not supposed to look on time. Speaking of rushed, the camera's not even focused. That should give you an idea that I don't really care too much about making this beautiful. If it's perfect, you've done it wrong. If it looks like crap, to an extent. I've got this like sandy Rustoleuom paint. We're gonna add it because it's gonna make it feel like there's sand and dirt and grit that gets in. And I would literally grab sand and dirt and grit and put it in if I had that option. So if you do, toss it in, it'll make it feel way more realistic. So yeah, do that. Sandy, we are running out of daylight, so we are going to do the final brown spray paint. And like I said, this is supposed to seem rushed, and it is because I'm running out of visible sight. So we'll see how it turns out.
itchy wonders. Acceptance to the fact, there's no turning back. Broken flakes to the people.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Kind of impromptu, like I said, didn't put a lot of preparation into it, so I was out of focus a lot. Just because it was crunch for time, really, had to paint the gun. So, yeah. And as always, subscribe, rate, comment, all that good stuff, and suggest video in the comment below, the comments below, or hit up the Facebook page. Yeah, it's hot.